Oh my god.
Your head relaxed. Yeah.
Oh my god. I don't know why. I feel a lot of pressure on this one. Let's do this. Every Sunday's getting more beat. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick. You heard him say it. My church offers no absolute. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but love it commanded me to be well. Amen. Amen. It's a little bit of a chilly morning. Just to go and meet Matthew now. So the cat's out of the bag. So little Matt Mitchell is receiving a surprise commission for me. So he has found out about a surprise commission now on the Instagram. My commission's come to life through my Instagram story feed. And yeah, Matt found out last night on Instagram that he's getting a painting done of him, of a time that we went surfing together. That's what the image came from. Someone's took a nice snap of him, and yeah, he's quite fond of that picture. I took him, I actually made him sneak school for that. Very, very bad. But all right, okay, time to get, come to get the board, but I haven't got my car. That's like.
This is my neighbour Zach. At the time of filming this clip, our paths hadn't crossed, but 2 weeks later I met him and it turns out he's an incredible artist. Hopefully I'll get to show you some of his work someday.
So yeah, why do you think you have a camera there?
Here you go.
So I met Matt back in 2017 when he was only 15 years old. He entered a surf competition and mental health event called the Natty Surf Jam that I helped put on with my friend. Around this time, Matt had been experiencing some anxieties surrounding some personal issues that had been going on in his life, and it took a lot of courage for him to enter this competition. Matt says surfing and the community that surrounds this sport has helped him gain so much confidence over these last years. Just being in the water helps him to clear his mind from worries and stress and lets him live in the moment. Myself and Matt really want to tell everyone how much that being in nature can really, really help manage your mental health. So, do it. Get on a board, go for a walk, get in the fresh air, get in the ocean. It's absolute magic.
Matt Mitchell, I am painting you.
Oh, hello, 4th Street Cafe. Hello, golf enthusiast profile. Hello, NV Cornwall. Thank you very much for following me. Hello, Uru Storstone. Samoga Harimu Mandinankan. Apakabar. Saya Dari Ingris. Saya Buat Lukasan. Haha. Sanangbar Tamotananda. I hope you like my content. I'm about to do a carry on with a painting with some waves and some surfing. Has got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. Should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more beat. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick. You heard him say it. My church offers no absolute. Tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but love it commanded me to be well. Yeah.
And Graham is live on the line for us today on BBC Radio Cornwall. Hello, Graham. Now, I'm looking at your... I found your Insta... In social media, marvellous. I found your Instagram here. Look at that. That was some beard. And that has gone entirely.
I'll tell you what, Curly Tom, he's a bit of a local Newquay celebrity. He cut my hair off and he said, you're going to probably want a scarf when you go outside because you haven't felt the cold for a while. And he was right. Actually, and I had my first surf yesterday and I was like, oh, this is a bit chilly.
Hey, mate.
Curly Tom!
How are you doing?
What's going on? Are you alright? Should we do something with this hair?
Let's do it. Let's cut it off. Get rid of it.
Let's do it. Yeah. After you.
Right on. Okay. It's time that the beard is coming off. I'm so excited. It's my best mate behind me, and I wouldn't trust anyone else to do this. We've raised some money for Youth Art Connect. We've raised about £800. So, Tom, do you think you are up for the challenge?
Yes.
You sure are?
Big time. Yeah. So, what do you reckon? What do you fancy?
Well, I fancy just getting the beard off.
Definitely.
I don't want to go bald. I want a bit of fashionable stubble.
Designer stubble.
Yeah. And... let's get rid of the badger.
Get rid of the badger stripes. So a nice fade, I reckon, yeah. On the badger stripes.
And nothing on the top.
Okay. And nothing off the top.
Yeah, I still want to be a hipster.
Yes.
I am really looking forward to eating yogurt again. Oh my god. We're gonna go for mutton chops first.
No, mutton chops are the one.
They just make you look so manly.
They do, don't they? The Mexican.
Hey, gringo. Do you want a cerveza?
There you go.
Yeah, we're getting rid of that. Wow, Thomas. Should we do the rest now?
Let's do it.
Thank you very much, Curly Tom.
You are very welcome, sir.
Look at this. Now this is the new face of Graham Cullis Art.
Handsome!
Well, handsome, mate. You are way better. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. All right, Tom.
See you later, big man.
Oh, come on. Oh. Thank you so much for that. I feel
see
like
you, man.
$1 million.
You look great. You look like $1 million.
You.
That's all you do. God bless, guys. Have a good one.
You. All right. See you later, mate.
Bye-bye.
Today is a day of Youth Art Connect. I have filled this car up to bursting point with art materials and snacks. Snacks are very important when you're doing an event. The birds are doing art all over my car. Youth Art Connect is happening. Right, let's do this. Olive's got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. Should let's do this! Yeah! If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more beat. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick. You heard him say it. My church offers no absolute. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when. Alright, we've all got our masks on. Youth Art Connect is in full swing now. Let me to be well. Yeah. Hey. So this is David and Carla.
Who are the volunteers? The absolute angels. We have MJ here.
Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog. In the shrine of your lies, I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Up me.
Are you going to sign it? Have you got a signature? Yeah, yeah, sign it.
Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog. In the shrine of your
lies. It's going well, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's
going very well.
My name is Megan. Two blueberries. They have faces.
They're two blueberries with faces. Kate's all over the food.
I'm always hungry.
In the zone.
Yeah.
You can tell. I can see you, you've got a flow face on. What colours are you going to go for?
So I'm going to give him blue eyes.
Yeah. How does it make you feel when you're drawing?
All bubbly and stuff.
All bubbly, yeah?
And I'm just there.
Yeah, you're just there, you're present.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're there. That's exactly what it is, I think. That's what most people say when they're painting.
I feel free when you draw, because you can just draw anything.
Yeah, like, of course.
Real world physics doesn't matter.
Oh, that's deep. So Megan, what goes through your mind when you're painting? So like, you know, obviously when you're in that moment when you're using the palette knife, are you like in a zone?
No idea.
You don't know. So you're like, that's it. So you're literally out of body experience.
Just go like that.
When you're doing it.
Pain and smack it.
Yeah, just smack it. Amazing.
Just smack it.
Right guys, we've got 10 minutes left of this session, so finish your painting and then the judges will be there any second now.
Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog. In the shrine of your lies, I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Up me the death to step, good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog. In the shrine of your lies, I'll tell you my
well,
sins.
Well, session one done. So now we're gonna set up and get ready for session two. So we've already got a little false alarm, fire alarm going on right now. Session two is on fire.
Our lover's got humor, she's the giggle at a funeral. Everybody's disapproval. Should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last.
Looks like you've got something sitting on top of a mountain there. Or...
I'm not sure what it is.
How does it make you feel when you're painting?
Really calmly and relaxing.
Yeah. Well, Mal is an incredible artist. Check out his Facebook page. I'll tag it in below. He sells his art. And he actually gives some money to charity for something, you know.
Provincial
Disc. Yeah, it's a disc. What an that's an amazing charity that's been feeding the homeless and unprivileged families during COVID. And Mal is a big part of that. Well done, mate. Woo! That's looking so good. Are you pleased? Okay, so the reason I wanted to set Youth Art Connect up is because I feel like it will benefit a lot of people that don't know that they have this tool to be in their arsenal to help them manage their mindset.
Okay,
it's
definitely a place for this in the community. And art is such good therapy for young people, and it's been such a tough year that this is just the right timing.
You nailed that. Youth Art Connect. When's the next one?
Youth Art Connect was a huge success. Thank you so much for all of the local support and communities around Cornwall. And a massive thanks to all of the volunteers that helped out on the day and running the event. If you want to help me as a mental health ambassador to run future events like this, then please go to patreon.com/GrahamCullisArt and make a pledge on my Karma Card project today.